compose an instrumental in Deputy India. I heard a lot about the ABC Fellowship, and I've always wondered what the word ABC stood for. And then I later found out it was Arise Well Christian Fellowship. And I just want to say it's so nice that sister, you've written this, and you have appropriately released this book. Mr. Chalandray told me, you know, you can speak anything for 10 minutes. So I didn't come here, planning to speak on the book, but I found this a bit amusing. You know, I came to Christ through a child evangelism teacher's training camp. And one of my good friends was also in that training camp this year. So he and his sister, they were all there at camp. 1975. So I know that some of the young people here are pretty ancient. But 1975, I came to Christ in a child evangelism teacher's training camp. And the first ministry that God entrusted to me was with children. And in a week, I was doing something like 4 to 5 what we call good news clubs. They're not Sunday school. Sunday school is at the church. Good news club is at the village, in the street where people will gather. And I did that faithfully for nearly about 4 to 5 years. And then the Lord moved me into other areas of ministry, and I had to move on. And the Lord has been moving me on in terms of ministry. There's a period of time when something is entrusted and you have to fulfill, be faithful, and then God moves you on. But I'm really happy to be instrumental in releasing this book. Because if you are involved in child evangelism, or if you are involved in Sunday school, after a point it becomes very difficult to find original stories. Because when you start, if you're at a Sunday school and you're teaching, and you start telling a Bible story, children right? So it's sometimes it's very difficult. And they'll look at you and say, they're not able to give us anything new and things like that. So this is really nice, and you've used a lot of imagination. And it's nice to know that you have been inspired through your grandchildren, which is an immense blessing. So I really bless you. Maybe sometime somebody might demand that you should translate this into English. But the point is, I think this is a blessing and may be a blessing. But you know, when I was coming here, the Lord just laid on my heart to just share one thing and share one incident. And just give me 5 minutes of your time. I don't know who this is meant to be for, but I want to just share it with you. You know, this is from an incident in the Bible, which is found actually in 2 Chronicles. This is found in 2 Chronicles,